as we uncover secret lyrics in one of his new songs that some say is an all-out attack on Tom Sneddon, the tough prosecutor who investigated allegations of child molestation against the superstar. Diane Diamond has Michael's hidden messages in a special investigation.
It's Michael Jackson's Rock and Roll Revenge, a hidden message in the song called DS on his new album.
The lyrics clearly have been altered to lead the public into thinking that the song is something other than what it is, and the song is explosive.
It sounds like sweet revenge because Tom Sneddon is the district attorney for Santa Barbara. Sneddon led the career-damaging investigation of Jackson on those child molestation charges. Listen closely to Michael's lyrics.
He says, Tom Sneddon, and he very clearly pronounces Sneddon, so anyone listening to this CD is not going to mistake it for anybody else, is a cold man. Tom Sneddon is a cold man.
And that's not all Jackson says.
He accuses this Dom Sheldon of being with the CIA, of being with the Ku Klux Klan. He says very clearly on the tape he wants your vote just to remain DA, as in DA of Santa Barbara County.
Here's a picture of the Ku Klux Klan marching down South Broadway, two blocks from the courthouse where Michael Jackson had his trial. Now the street buildings have changed, new mall went up. If you look really closely, you can see the fathers and grandfathers in this picture, in those white cones and those white sheets, of people who operate the court system and businesses and organizations of influence in Santa Maria. I was going to use this picture on the cover of my book on the 2005 trial that I never published. I've been holding this back. I don't think the Jacksons knew when they came to this town about this photo. And since I got this copy, the official original copies have disappeared from the town archives. I wonder why.
All I want to say is that they don't really care about us. All I want to say is that they don't really care about us. Woo-hoo! All I want to say is that they don't really care about us. All I want to say is that they don't really care about us.
Six judges in this county right now, this election, June primary. I want all those judges to come on and answer questions. I want to ask them why they didn't demand, because they're an officer of the court, that Tom Sneddon be indicted for falsifying evidence in the Michael Jackson trial. And I was a witness. I was right there in the courtroom, watched him get caught, false fingerprints evidence, the phone evidence that they tried to create. to say there was a conspiracy and had all these phone charges, half a day on that. Then Sneddon wanted to withdraw it from the evidence pool in the court. No. The defender, Tom Mesro, said, that stays on. Judge said, you're right, it's already been entered, it stays. This thing, what he did to Michael Jackson was so beyond the pale of forgiveness. I have to say, in my, and I know this won't make me popular with Gordy Auchincloss and Ron Zonin and that old bunch of DAs, and certainly not Dudley or Josh Lynn, but I believe Tom Sneddon should be serving time in prison, and that's where he should be getting his, he'll have lots of money in his prison account getting his pension, but he should be in prison. You cannot falsify evidence and then just say, oh, we lost the case. No, no. He had that boy put his fingerprints on the magazine at the grand jury, and the reason we know that because the alert Tom Mesro, the defense attorney, got the grand jury transcript. And one of the grand jurors said, shouldn't that boy be wearing gloves? Then after the grand jury, they sent it out for fingerprints analysis. So where did the boy get his fingerprint on the magazine when the boy testified he hadn't even been at Neverland for months when that magazine was published? Yet he claimed that was the magazine Michael Jackson gave him in bed. And Tom Sneddon directed all that testimony.
All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us. All I wanna say is that they don't really care about us.
Really care about us. never had a soulful night. Maybe you think it's wrong, though. Stop, gay. I said it's a mother never taught him right. Anyway, he won't throw both us to remain gay. He don't do everything, say. Tom Sneddon is a cold man. Come on, boy. Tom Sneddon is a cold man. Come on, boy. Tom Sneddon is a cold man. 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 Tom Sneddon is a cold man.